Hey everyone, welcome to Old Man Gaming. Remember, if you enjoyed today's stream, please hit that like button and consider subscribing.
Oh, hello everyone, welcome back to Old Man Gaming. My name is Rob and you are at Ark Survival Evolve 30. In this series we ask the question, realistically, how far can a player get if he only plays 30 minutes a day on a PvP official server? We are dead. We must have been discovered. No. And it looks like my base amongst the rocks has also gone. Oh, I wonder if they destroyed my raft as well. Well, we can only... But the simple bed base in the, all the way over there. Not good. That is not good at all, actually. Oh, I went on the wrong bed. Yet this base is still here. And everything. This is all still here. Smithy's still here. This is still here. Anyway, wasting time. I should have respawned at the region close to it. If I die, I die. What the hell? Why did I spawn here? What the hell happened there? Was that sleeping bag I spawned on? Did I not sleep on, spawn on? I must have spawned on a sleeping bag. Okay. Oh, that's a great bunch of help. Right, where are we then? We want to head this way. Looks like they discovered my little stone base in the rocks, which had a bed in it, so that's finally been discovered. Did they discover my new base with the in the forest though? I mean, I could look at the log, but why ruin the surprise? What are the chances I'm going to get across without dying? I still think it's a miserably cowardly thing to do to destroy somebody's base who has nothing in it, you know. I made the mistake of not joining a small tribes server. I wish I had. I wish I'd actually taken the time to go on a small tribe server. But I'd made... Didn't even hear it coming. Where are we? Actually really close to where base I was building is at.
Kairuku Waitaki is an amazingly docile and friendly creature to everything but fish. Honestly, I'm not quite sure how Kairuku manages to stay populated across the island's colder climes, with the many predators stalking these frozen lands. It is weak and only has one small defensive trait, suspended in Kairuku blubber, a small, dense particles that act as a light form of armor. Adding to Kairuku's problems, a clever survivor discovered that refining Kairuku blubber, concentrating the particles in it, can yield a natural form of the same polymer utilized in advanced tribes' manufacturing processes. This has caused many tribes to hunt Kairuku extensively, a practice colloquially known as Kairu clubbing. There is no reason to tame Kairuku for combat, since they are useless at it. Still, Kairuku are regularly tamed for their cuteness and friendly nature, and the fact that their bodies run extremely hot. Just standing near Kairuku can help a survivor stay warm through long, harsh nights on the icebergs.
Oh, here we go. Has it survived? Oh, it has. So this has not been discovered. That is a good thing. But we need water. Need to get to the beach. Bus still seems to be there though. Oh, look at that. And now it starts raining. Thank you. Oh, that trap has gone. Crafting here. Hide stone. Hide and stone. Thank you. Thatch and hide. Thatch and hide for a bed. How long have we been going? 17 minutes. Like a true John is in the area. I don't think my little stone base was up this high. Well, they left a campfire, but everything else got destroyed. Oh, well, that's even to leave the stone, wasn't it? Eventually going to happen, wasn't it? It had to get discovered eventually. I'm surprised it lasted as long as it did. I really shouldn't delay in getting the bed down, should I? If I die, then I'm screwed. We should make that a priority. Bed down. Smithy down. Way. One, two. One of those. No. Answer key. Storage. One of those. There used to be a way to mark on a map, but I'm not sure how to do it right now. Oh, I'm lost again. Too many things around me. Why are there so many Therizinos about? I'm dead. God damn it. Let's see if I can get this stuff back and... So there used to be a way to mark on map where you are. But I don't know if you can anymore. And it just doesn't, like, look at the, why is it so low quality? Seriously, why is it so low quality? The map. fuck off. Bastards. Okay, we're going to have to find a place. We've passed 30 minutes. We've gone past our rule, so we need to go to sleep somewhere. Ridiculous. Sleep out in the open. Right here, maybe. All right, well, thank you for watching. Been an interesting episode. If you've enjoyed this video, please don't forget to hit that like button for me. Consider subscribing and come say hi to me on my live streams if I ever get back to them. Hopefully we'll be back to the live streams by the time you've watched this. But yep, that's it for now. I will catch you all later. Bye-bye.